Good evening and welcome to our recital. My name is Ioana Popescu, I'm a violinist, and together with Alexander Maria Wagner, composer and pianist, are going to present you the last recital of the Enescu Soirees Online. We would like to use this occasion to thank Lukas for inviting us to conclude this online series. We are going to start our recital with the Ballade for violin and piano by George Enescu, a work with very many Brahmsian influences. We're going to continue with the second movement of the violin sonata by Leoš Janáček, based by a folkloric Czech song. Our third work in the recital is going to be the Viennese tango written by Alexander Maria Wagner and Lukas Metzenbauer as part of the Operetta Café Ringelspiel. And we are going to conclude the recital with the Hora, Unirii by George Enescu. We hope you will enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.